AICC website is a great resource for any fire-related information. Links under Predictive Services contain all the information on Alaska fuels, weather, current fires, and much more. The AICC dashboards are a great way to survey wildfires around the state. Maps can be found under the Maps tab and the link to GeoPDF repository. Avenza and field maps are used in Alaska. Updating maps may not be possible in remote locations. Your local briefing will cover additional local maps and how agencies use them. The Alaska Known Sites Database is a statewide effort to collect data on infrastructure, natural resources, along with other values outside of urban areas. The data is used to make decisions for wildfire response. Resources working in Alaska are expected to use this while updating and adding any discovered sites. Detailed information on accessing and using this database are in the operations section of the Handy Dandy. Most remote fires will have little or no connectivity. Always have ways to charge your devices or extra batteries. Small gas generators can be ordered. Be ready to use a GPS. Have hard copy general messages or other forms you need to do your job. The use of infrared cameras is common in Alaska. Infrared is helpful in finding hot spots or areas of concern to complete mop-up, and is often done to help determine DMOB. UAS are great options in Alaska for scouting, video, mapping, infrared cameras, and aerial ignitions. They limit exposure to pilots and firefighters while being cost-effective.